Mackenzie, product manager at Martin Professional for the controllers. I'm here at ProLight and Sound to introduce you to the new Martin Shure Designer version 6. Version 6 is a complete redesign of the user interface. So now we can basically drag and drop any objects, any texture, any fixtures directly into the scene. As well, we can do multiple copies of objects or fixtures quickly, and you can see results before you apply the actual copy.
Hi, I'm Henrik Johnson from Martin Professional. We are here in Frankfurt to introduce two new products for the Rush range. The first product is the Rush DC1 Aqua. It's a product we aim for installations, for quiet corners in clubs. It's a product who make this very nice atmosphere. It has color wheels, so you can of course make the water effect, but there's also some vibrant other colors. Very nice product for all sort of applications.
Significant amount of money and resources left into supporting the young talents in our industry. The young lighting designers who create and give us new fantastic experiences.
Give your Holger a big hand.
My name is Markus Klusener. I'm product manager of stage lighting at Martin Professional. And I'm here to introduce you to our newest member of the Mac Quantum family, the Mac Quantum Profile. It's an LED moving head spotlight, and it's super crisp, bright, very compact, with only 22 kilograms of weight.
Other part of the software that has improved a lot is the engine. We have now moved to DirectX 11, which means that we have better beams now, realistic effects, and as well as improve on the performance.
I'm Wouter Verlinden, product manager LED video, and I'm really excited to tell you about our new VC grids and VC strips, which we're launching here. The VC grids and VC strips are creative LED video modules for integrating into stages, clubs, TV set designs, and architectural installations. They're now available in 15, 25, 30, and 60 millimeter pixel pitch, so there's always the right solution for the application available.
The second new Rush product we're introducing here in Frankfurt is the Rush MH5. It's a profile based on a 75 watt wide LED. It offers two color wheels and two gobo wheels, which one is rotating, and a three-facet prism. It's a product mainly for installation, where you have low ceiling height, but also for smaller venues, smaller shows, very ideal. It's lightweight and a very low power consumption.